Well, I think, just to refer to my previous answer, my greatest fear is that it's used as a bargaining chip, as access to the internet is withheld because of other political discussions, other political concerns, which I don't think is appropriate, because whatever differences of opinion governments may have, whatever differences of opinion companies may have, ultimately this is something that's for the benefit of the people. So the access should be there.